Hi, my name is Ritika, and this is my project, Jab We Met. Jab We Met translates to When We Met. This title is from a Hindi movie about two strangers who are both from very different worlds meeting on the train by accident. This picture of two men sitting at the bus stop reminded me of that movie. And so, for this project, I want to create more stories like this. So, this is my street. It's like any other street in Mumbai, crowded and messy, but for me, there are a lot of memories. For the observations, I did three visits. The first was based on Georges Perec's book, An Attempt at Exhausting a Place in Paris, where I went around and took an inventory of everything, from how many people on the street wore red to what the vendor sold. The second visit was based on Jinsa Plee's TED Talk, so I focused on all five senses for my observations, and I found that sound was the most prominent in this space, with all the noisy traffic and the wind and the rain. The third visit was inspired by Rob Walker's Art of Noticing, where he looks at patterns in human behavior in the physical world. I noticed what people sit on and how COVID has an impact. From this, I realized that I wanted to focus on public seating and create more public interactions on the street. I looked at examples of existing design pieces and got inspiration from these. Both of them have used vertical structures to transform a space to become more inclusive. My design ideas explored this concept of public seating in different ways, and I choose to focus on two of them. The first idea was to redesign that old bus stop we saw earlier to make it multi-level and to accommodate more people. I also added multiple lounging options. This will not only increase interactions, but it will also give people a space to sit and appreciate the street in front of them. The second idea was to use these existing vegetable crates that street vendors were using. And what I found was that at night, these crates are stored away in a corner. Inspired by the locals, I wanted to use these same crates and use them at night. These will be flexible and movable, so people can arrange them however they like. Here is an example of two people sitting down and having dinner together. This idea helps people enjoy the street at night, as well as change their perception of unsafe streets. Here is everything summarized in this discovery collage. It started from all my observations, my readings, how I found design problems in the space and got inspired by the locals and international artists to come up with my own design solution. This experience has made me look at my street where I have lived for 18 years from completely different eyes. Now I can see the design of opportunities instead of accepting the street how it is. The next step would definitely be getting the locals involved and getting their opinions and feedback, as I think this is a design for people, so they should obviously be involved in the process. Thank you.